this question, it says that hydrogen atom makes a transition from n equals to 2 to n equals to 1 and emits a photon. And this photon strikes a doubly ionized lithium atom in excited state and completely removes the orbiting electron. And we are required to calculate the least quantum number for the excited state of the ion for this process. So if we try to visualize the situation here, we are having a hydrogen atom and this is making a transition from n equals to 2 to n equals to 1. And we know for a transition 2 to 1, the emission of photon is having an energy delta E given by 13.6 1 by 1 square minus 1 by 2 square. This energy is equals to 10.2 electron volt. That is a photon, this much amount of energy of photon is emitted from a hydrogen atom corresponding to this transition. And this photon is incident on a doubly ionized lithium atom. So this is Li plus 2 atom on which this photon is incident. And is already in the excited state, so it is considered to be in nth state. And due to this photon, this is excited to infinity because it is saying it completely removes the orbiting electron. So we can first write energy required to completely remove the electron of Li plus 2 in nth state is, this is the ionization energy for nth state, this we can write as EIP for nth state for lithium atom, this we write as 13.6 Z square by N square. So here Z is given to us as 3. So this will be 13.6 multiplied by 3 square by n square. And this energy has to be supplied by this photon, which is of energy 10.2 electron volt. So here we can write 10.2 electron volt has to be greater than this ionization energy, then only this nth state lithium atom will get ionized. So this 10.2 must be greater than or equals to 13.6 multiplied by 9 by n square. So this giving us n square is greater than or equal to 13.6 into 9 by 10.2. Here numerically solving, this giving us n square is greater than or equals to 12, or it is giving us n is greater than or equals to this 2 root 3. Which is equals to approximately 3.5 or 3.46 you can take. So n has to be greater than 3.5. So here in case of option B and C, when n is 4 and 5 is possible. So the least quantum number here would be 4. So answer to this question we'll be getting is option B.